out there, guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2. In the last episode, we got here to, I guess the Gulch? I don't remember. Got me. But we're just gonna jump right into it with our new level, Haunted Hall. I don't like this level. Plus the music's not too good either. But yes, our first introduction to the enemy Cackle. Strangely enough, this enemy has a unused texture in the SNES version, or an unused character called Mr. X. But this is the most that people think of. Whenever they hear the character of the unseen character, the German strategy guy, Mr. X. So pretty much, this is just another roller coaster level, except this time you had to worry about time and getting all the...
No!
Are you kidding me? I'll meet you guys back. Alright guys, I'm back for back and forth. I believe they did it kind of in a weird order. They did it, they did this guy next, and...
No!
Do I really have to go down to get that banana coin? The momentum physics in this stupid, in these stupid cart levels are so messed up, it's not funny. It's really not. The momentum in these stupid cart levels are annoyingly stupid. So they're just not... good, and they're slow. They're super slow in this version. At least this level is. I don't remember it ever being super slow. Yay! Is this the same one? Oh, this one's fine. Oh, that's pretty neat.
Did they add that in the Game Boy Advance version?
I don't think they did. But I don't remember that ever being like in the SNES version. At least I don't remember it. I'm good at this game, guys, I promise. But I'm just not a wizard. Put it that way. Just not a wizard. I could.
No!
Oh my god! Alright, guys, I'll meet you guys back on that stupid little piece of. I mean, that thing's so small! How do they expect you to. Sorry guys. Well, I'll meet you guys back. You kidding me? I got a freaking game over. This freaking sucks, dude. Oh my god. Alright guys, I'll meet you guys back. I'm really sucking today, apparently. Okay, let's try this. Also, they didn't make this weird, like, kicking sound. They made, like, a different sound effect. I guess in your version. Actually, it sounded more like a train whistle. Boop, boop. Hey, I made it. Halfway point. Now this one, this level actually needs that. That... Freaking Erase does not need a halfway point. It does not. That was the most stupidest idea to put a halfway point in this game. That's so stupid. Ow! These are so slow. Why are they so slow? Why? They're super slow. I mean, these go like extremely fast in the SNES version. Why are they going so slow? What, to give them more time to platform? But then, you got that crap with the momentum. It's like, how?
I'm supposed to jump very at the end.
God, this is so stupid. I know the Game Boy Advance can handle more speed than this. I know this for a fact. Because... the GBA version of the third one is not this slow. It's not this slow in the rail levels. No, it's not that good. I can tell you that already. It's nowhere near slow. I'm highly guessing. What? I didn't hit that. Okay. Oh no. Wow, that was a lot harder than this version. I always fail. Well, I guess I'll show off what happens when you get. What? You don't go like right back onto the. Okay. I'll meet you guys back. Hopefully, I can salvage this one and go underneath and get the bonus. Alright, see you guys. Nope, didn't salvage it, but you know. Whatever. What? I jumped! Game! I hit the jump button. I did! Game. You guys back. Game. What did I tell you? I jumped! It's gonna be the name of this freaking episode. It's I jumped, because seriously, I did. A lot of these deaths aren't my fault. I jumped. Alright guys, I'll meet you guys back. Again. Wow, that hitbox is bigger than... most other ones. Oh, barely! 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 And you wanna know where the DK coin is? I'll show you. Flutter down here. And? What? Don't. Okay. What? What? It used to be like right there, I swear. I'm not crazy. Well, I will need to come back here, but I'm gonna do that a later day. Because I don't feel like going through that level, because that, the last, bonus I need to get in there is really hard. It's really hard to get to. It's kind of mean, actually. Oh, let's move on to Gusty Glade. I love this level. I really do. This level's awesome. And you know what? Now I'm gonna be quiet. Okay, I think that's enough. So, the main mechanic of this level is, well, there is a wind blowing. This is like the levels in Super Mario Super Mario Bros. 2, or Super Mario The Lost Levels. It is very, very similar to those wind levels in there. So basically, what you're supposed to do is you're just supposed to trust the wind. That's all I can really say is trust the wind, and the wind will also be a jerk. Like, a hell of a jerk. This is also one of those really, really hard DK coins to get. You gotta stop me, please. Stop! And we get into a bonus barrel. I don't believe this week the bonus barrel was here in the original game. I'm not exactly sure, but I don't believe so. But whatever, we got it. We got the cream coin. So, let's just get out of there. And give up Slither. No, I kind of want that. Yeah. Alright, and Kappa coin. Yeah, I will say, pure and simple, these wind levels, there's only two, I guess, three of these in the game. There's really only three of these in the game, and man, are these stressful, so stressful. You have no idea what stressful is until you play these games, or these the three levels that the wind appears in this game. Because especially there's one. Oh, that's really cool. They did really nice shadows on the world map there. But yes, you will learn to murder the hate these stupid or these wind levels. They will get, like, overly stupid. Like, so stupid. Like, right here, we have to do, like, major... I mean, yeah. Plus, there is a level that it will be coming up that'll just... It's gonna be a lot to this game. Because of the fact that I just ate this level. I'm gonna try to go through it 100%, it's gonna be tough. But then, if you guys know what I'm talking about, you should very well know what I'm talking about. And then the other level, that's just, it's a tough level in general. This level's tough. It's tough, don't get me wrong. But it's a very introductory level to the game, even though we're like halfway through the game at this point. We're actually doing this. So I think we're like 4/6 of the game right now. I think, don't quote. Technically. At this point. Oh my god, wind! Stop it, wind. You know better. Okay. You gotta be careful with your wind. You really do, because it, especially when it's blowing against you, like this, that's, it'll murder you so easily. It'll blow your mind. Oh, yes, got it. Okay. I'm gonna throw it this way so I can see. Cause actually, it's been a while, so I'm gonna actually see. So. No, I wanna save. Oh, okay. Oh, you're gonna be a bitch! Holy M. Got one. Oh, no! What day?
Don't cry. What day? I'm trying to save your puppy. I don't want you crying.
Is Dixie called Diddy's little sister or girlfriend? I've heard it both ways. From the SNES version and the Game Boy Advance version. I've heard that Diddy was his girlfriend, or Dixie was his girlfriend, and then, I don't know, maybe it's just me that thought it was his sister in the early days, but I don't know, I knew what it was doing. I knew people that called Tiny Tom from Donkey Kong 64. But I don't know what they're talking about. I mean, I do, but I don't. Know what I mean? I mean, I guess they look close enough, facial wise. Truthfully, I think Dixie should have been playing Donkey Kong 64. They hate Tiny Kong. I really do. She's a useless Kong. She takes all the things that Dixie does. So, why not? Why didn't they just use Dixie? They already had Diddy. And come on, these two are made for each other. So what the heck, Brad? Hit my buddy and have my opponent Dixie out. No, oh my god, why? Oh, it's so hard to see when that's the one thing I will admit about these wind levels, is that it's really hard. Especially if you side to side. I mean, in this game, in this version, I never had any problems with it. NES version. But in this version, they just, oh my god, they made it so much harder to see when, which way the wind is blowing. See, I mean, they just mirror it, and mirror it, and wow, I got another game over. Whew, 3 game overs in a freaking row. I am on a roll. I am on a roll. No, we're getting through 2 episodes. We're getting to through two levels in this game. I don't care. See? They did such a good job in the shadows. It's so good. It's so good. Look at you, little GBA. Look at you go. Look at you go. Gotten all the power to control shadows. Ooh! That was unexpected. Okay. I'll meet you guys back. I won't let you have you sit through this. Shadows. Energy behavior. Never thought it would happen. Okay. I'll meet you guys back. I really will. It's the Crockett! Enough. Bye. Really? First time. First jump. I don't game, I don't. I'm gonna smash this guy's face in with an iron. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fly over all this land here. Maybe not. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to fly yet. No, stop. Stop. I don't want to fly yet. There you go. ever thinks he's having harassment, because I would, like, die if I didn't have it. See, I thought it was going the right. I thought it was going with me. This level's starting to piss me off. Just a little bit. I hate this level. No, I love the level. I love the concept. It's just, I don't know. But I mean, good job. I mean, look at all these, leaf sprites on the screen. GBA. Good job. No sprite flicker either. That's some intense shit. I know the SNES game first, but the GBA is a lot less awesome than the Super Nintendo in my personal opinion. Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! I know I fucked up, and I knew I wasn't gonna get away with cheating death that many times. Not today. Not today. Not today with my luck being the way it is. But no, yes, seriously, I do think that, number one, it's that the SNES is a more powerful console. Not saying that the Game Boy Advance definitely doesn't have games that show off its potential. Oh, heck no. Let's see what games actually show off its potential. This whole entire series, I should put it once, that this whole entire, like, series of trilogy games was able to be put on a little tiny cartridge. Sonic and Jump Genesis wasn't a good port. Still great, I mean, still looks good, right? Still sounds decent, I mean, sure. Not overall. Now, I will meet you guys back, I promise. Okay, I guess I'm back. Good enough, close enough. I could've went there, but I can't. Okay, so what you have to do is like this? Yep, that's what you have to do, okay. I think I have actually got the DK point. I have to check. Next time I play the SNES. So actually what you can do is... Oh, suck a little fuck too? Oh god. Sorry, I actually really do like this music. Even if the GBA counterpart is a little awkward. Oh no, no, no! I died! Right on the target! Oh my god, I got a game over on the target! Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't believe I just did that! I can't believe I just did that! Oh my god! Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. You know what? I'm ending the video off here. yeah. So, in the next episode, we will start off there. We will start off. I won't go through the entire level. I'll just go through the entire level off screen, and I'll start there in the next episode. Okay? Okay? Will that be good enough? Because I went through the entire level in this I'm not going through it again. I'm on screen. I'm not. Okay. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.